Longtime state assemblyman Michael Bragman has died. He was 83 years old. The cause of death has not been revealed. Bragman served as a state lawmaker for 21 years, including 7 years as the assembly's Democratic majority leader. Bragman secured hundreds of millions of dollars in state funding for projects in Onondaga County.